IUI, or intrauterine insemination, is a way to time ovulation, trigger the release of the egg, and perform a wash on the sperm, and then place that sperm into the uterus. That's the intrauterine insemination. The advantages of doing something like this is that it does decrease some of the variability and timing issues. It does optimize the number of eggs and the number of sperm at the right time and at the right place. It's relatively inexpensive. The cons would be that it is not hugely as effective as something like in vitro fertilization. So, for example, an intrauterine insemination may be effective about 20% of the time in someone that's 30 years old, for example. In vitro fertilization, on the other hand, or IVF, is a procedure by which multiple follicles are stimulated to grow. Under anesthesia, the eggs are extracted from the follicles. They're then fertilized by the husband's sperm. The embryos now are grown for a number of days before they're replaced into the uterus. The biggest advantage is statistical. And that is that in that same 30-year-old woman, we could easily appreciate a 50 to 60% pregnancy rate. The disadvantages are that it requires a procedure. It requires sometimes injectable medications. And it's costly.